come in. All right, I'm searching for a game. Is there anything you want banning? Black Forest. Is there anything else you want banning?
Nomad.
Nomad. Okay. Game start.
I'd play Arena.
Fuck off with your Arena. Nonsense. I'm not having you going against the tactics of Arena. Once again, and getting us killed. Game eruption. The mountainous volcano holds valuable treasures at its peak, but climbing it will leave you defenseless to enemy attacks from above. Mate, pick a civ. Are you there? You need to respond, eh? S'il vous plaît.
I'm here.
Right, it looks like basically gold crater type map.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go Persians. Shall I go Persians? Pick Civ, you got 20 seconds. You got 15 seconds.
Trying to decide.
Pick Civ, motherfucker. Ooh, the old Byzantines.
Oh no, not if you're going. Oh, scout rushing, archer rush, inbound.
No. No, Uka, Uka. The ancients will not allow it. Run towards the center of the map.
Avenage.
Right, so gold in the middle, I assume. Welcome to another Unlucky for Some / Button Bash recording.
The Jumei.
I am your host, Button Bash. Playing with me today is Original AI. But don't let that name fool you. He's not original at all.
He's a bot.
He's literally a bot. He's a bot that don't say anything.
Who is good? Avenate.
You tired, mate?
Maybe.
Are you there, son? Come in.
Azul.
Look, Jamel. Look, Jamel.
Bots do not tire.
Come on, I wanna, you played well last game.
That's it, let the hate run through you.
Doing this without loom. Risky business.
Azul.
Leave him alone!
Mate, lots of deer in the middle on the hill.
That's a day.
Up comes a deer. Days, blood. My wood line is impenetrable.
That's a good.
Mate, get your scout moving. Shoot that damn scout.
Here, look together, Herman. Come together.
That's a good.
Where's those?
Azul.
Together. Nuk together.
No, you fool. Right, all my resources are one wall off being complete. Get your scout going, bro.
Pushing, dear.
Where are you?
Azul.
Enemy scout. Dead.
Here, Nick. Hold on.
Scout dispatched, sir.
Like what, ma?
Nick, together. Nick, together.
Mobile.
That
place. Mate, look at this gold in the middle. Absolute mad lad.
Who is those?
Azul. Seven days.
I don't trust it.
Seven days.
Feudal age achieved.
Blue's scouting me hard.
Yeah, Grace. Gray was scouting me up and down. Until I killed his scout. I think I'm alright. Unscout rushable. Any archers come though and I'm fucked.
That one more? I had dub. Avenay. Where's yours? Avenay. I had dub. Azul. I had dub.
Oh shit.
Yeah?
Got myself housed.
Can't build a market.
Where's yours?
Where is this scout rush coming from? Waiting for it.
Show yourself.
A little hot to me.
Where is yours?
Nuk Jumel.
He's got double scouts on me.
I do not believe it.
Look, Jamel.
Anna.
I will not.
Oh my god, Archer.
Avenate.
I got archers in my base.
Avenate.
Azul. Avenate.
Not one more.
Oh shit.
Avenate. Avenate.
Azul.
I hit that.
My fast castle is a fail. But the scouts killed like three villagers.
I need eagle warriors so
Luckily for you, I'm killing Grey's archers before the crossbowmen. Knights, you can see that.
Yep, but I'd have to look to see it, whereas you could just tell me. Saving valuable seconds.
Oh, yes, he's left a gap. Go on.
Crossbow in the open? Got any knives?
Yeah. It's a siege workshop, it's not a castle.
You can kill those villagers easy though. I know you can. I saw them, there's not that many.
No, you've got nothing there. I'm gonna lose all my men. It's not a castle. Yeah, why have you put it there? Castle needed to be there. You've not even looked at his base. Oh my god. But he's open.
Thank you. Send aid. Building it. They're coming through, bro. That TC's not gonna get denied. Oh, why am I so weak? Lose everything in the middle. You need to coordinate an attack with me. Can you hear me?
I've made him bring all his army back. Putting a castle on top of mine, so I've got to do something. They're gonna get imp first because they've got like fucking multiple boomage. Put another TC now. Imperial Age, it's over. Let's resign.
I'm not even clicking it yet.
Yeah, Blue's in Imperial already.
I can go there now.
Blue's in Imperial already. It's funny because he doesn't have ballistics. I'm not, they're on the edge, it's out of range. I'm still idling most of fucking Blue's economy here.
Azul,
Blue's got the eco for fucking what do you call it? I'm gonna have to go Imperial Asia myself. Got no castles out. Mate, you got Cavalier coming. I'm still in Blue's base. He can't fucking get rid of me out of his base. It's funny. Right, I'm going for heavy camel.
Mate, where are you in the middle? You've dissipated. Oh my god. Too late. It's over. Oh, we've lost everything. How's Grey got a massive force out from my base? Fuck me. It's over. Grey's literally toying with us. He's winning in the middle and in the fucking...
Mate, you've not done anything at home to Grey and he's just doing whatever he wants to you. I don't think you did anything to him in Feudal Age, anything to him in Castle Age, and then he's won. I was keeping Blue in his base. He hardly had a presence in the middle. He only just put a castle there.
Mate, Blue's the reason they won the middle with his traps.
Huh?
I had Grey on toast without support from Cavalier. Because I could have just made Eagle on his own. Because Grey was literally just making one unit.
They're both making one unit, they're both doing what you do. You men are doing 2v2, just one goes archers and the one goes knights.
We needed to win
that. I had so much resources in the end.
If we'd won that battle on the hill, we would have
We weren't near each other. Military buildings weren't close enough. Mom was too far away.
Lost the treble.
They were a level up, but I don't really know what you were doing. I think you were just dying. They just boomed hard.
Wait, you only had 54 villages. What are you doing?
I was making military and killing him.
Dissipated quickly.
Mate, you only defeated 34 men. And you had the largest army of 28. Yeah, I was making nothing but military and killed 100 men with them. You literally made no impact on the game.
I destroyed the castle in the middle. I needed more support in the middle to keep my trebs up. But we lost that battle and then there was no regeneration.
GG. Where was Gondor? You picked Mongols. Hunt.
Why? Don't call me a hunt. My eagle warriors got overpowered by Blue's cavalier there. Have you even clicked Imperial Age?
I was an Imperial Age, you fool.
You fool.
Oh, the old alloys join.
You miserable little maggot! You miserable little maggot. I'll stove your head in. We are here waiting.
This isn't gonna start, is it?
Yeah, no one's even ticked. That means is anyone ticked on yours?
No.
not going to store. It's a shame, I like Yakadan. What's going on here? Should we quit control alt delete this shit?
I think I'm just gonna have to call it then.
Errors out, isn't it?
Yeah.
We called it. It's only 10 o'clock. Before.
Gonna have to, lad. Some of us have got jobs.
Cheeky bastard. Got a job that starts at 8 o'clock.
Seven.
Four coffee does.
Seven blood.
No, don't.
Huh?
What yours? Where's your working hours then? Seven till what?
7 till 4.
What do you do at 7? Is that?
Huh?
You have to prep.
I'm pressing Control Alt Delete because I actually do want to play again.
What normally happens between like 7 and 9?
What do you mean? You mean what do I do?
Yeah. Is it important time of day?
Yeah, you got to make sure everything's running right. That's where you make sure your day runs as it should be. You send your drivers over the country.
I see. I've control deleted and now my game can launch again. Oh, here we go.
I'll try and play one more. If we don't get straight into it, then
we'll go for an early rush. Want to see the archers come out?
You host just in case it, I can't do it for some reason.
Okay. Ranked. Invite to party. Steam invites. Loop. Steam invites. Loop. Steam invites. Loop. In team roundabout block frack forest block fucking eruption go
Oh, the windmill and it's fucking funny. You found one yet, what? Have you only started searching 30 seconds ago?
What's tickling you?
I just sent it to you. Oh, God.
It is time. Time for the great migration, my friend. Fuck's sake, we've lost it.
God.
I bet you that was some other bastard old F4 and when he saw that come up. Boom, 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 boom. Merry Christmas. And to all a good night. Oh, your favourite map. Folded like a pencil.
Are you picking some with synergy or what?
I'm gonna go Mongols. Are you gonna, are we gonna use some teamwork?
Yeah.
Normally you'd tell me to fuck off. You even there now?
You what?
Homer Simpson mirror sent me. Welcome. Why have I got a fucking dead fish trap in my base? Have you got one of them? No, you don't. What the hell? What is this? I can't eat.
Приказание.
Can I do anything?
Да. Приказание.
How did we win this last time?
I just came. I was amazing. They went for the castle drop.
Oh yeah, you almost got wrecked. I remember now. Mate, this is a 100% win ratio on this map so far.
There's wood outside, remember.
Roger that. Are you enjoying that scouting bonus? Oh yeah, I stalled the guy, didn't I? Epic walling.
делаю правильно. Тотчас сделаю. Зиждительница. Да, собирательница. Охотница.
Да.
Охотница.
What's the game plan from here then?
I'm gonna go to Fast Castle, but not into Boom, like Knight's Boom. I'm just gonna go one stable, not two stables. What happens if I get scout rushed?
Yeah.
I'm gonna build a tower at my base on my gold. My game's not running too good though.
These walls give us false sense of security. I don't get why I was so far behind that last game. Why am I so shit?
Приказание.
Да.
Собирательница.
Well.
Зиждите.
You know, I found a little camp. Two skeletons and a bucket and a fire. What's going on there then?
Собирательница.
Ухотник. Ухотник. Приказание. Зиждител. Да?
Зиждител. Ухотница. Ухотница. Собирателница.
Аз готов.
Аз готова. Зиждителница.
Stragglers down, sir.
Приказание.
Supirates on scouts. Right, we're ahead.
Supirates, Здраво. Приказание. Зиждительница.
Get that scout working. You've just reminded me I need to go on deer. What am I doing? Oh my god.
Аз готова.
Going. Oh my god, I forgot to go deer. I should have gone over here. Fuck's sake. That's open as fuck.
Да. Здравствуй, собирательница. Охотница.
Да.
Blue's got militia.
Уходник. Приказания. Ятака. К оръжию.
Приказания.
Зиждительница. 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 Зиждительница.
К вашим услугам. Да, господин. Аз делаю. Бой. Да. К оръжию. Приказания. Ятака.
Castle Age. How have I not got enough food? Boy. Oh my god.
Приказания.
Приказания.
Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания. Приказания.
Приказания.
Да, господин, понятно.
Аз готов. Аз делаю.
Приказания. Зиждительница.
Здраво. Зиждител.
A delayed blue. Kill these fucking archers before. Here we go. Quick, get into his base, boys.
I need help against green. What do I do against camels? Luke, can you send any help? Luke?
What?
Can you send any help?
Fucking fighting, lad. I've gone to his base. Try and see what I'm fine. I was reacted really quickly. It's got TCs everywhere. He's only got archers, what are you doing? Make step lancer, raid him.
Приказания.
in my front door.
Аз готова. Да.
Зиждител, 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 зиждител.
Приказания.
Зиждител, 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 зиждител.
О, май гад.
Приказания.
Рудокоп.
Да. Зиждит, зиждител. Зиждител, рудокоп, рудокоп.
He's running back to his base.
Ваши услуги. Понятно.
Hey, you put a castle on green already?
No.
Fucking put a castle on him there. I'll support you. Oh, he's got bear camels. Mike Pikeman. Oh, mate, they've both fucking raided me. What are you doing?
I'm doing my part. You need to go raid them. Standing around with your men.
I've killed all these camels. He's coming to you now. I'm not going to chase him over there. Come on, lad, play. You're not playing. You're not playing. He's got this fuck. He's running knights around.
Зиждител.
Аз готова. Зиждителница. Зиждителница.
Приказание. Зиждител.
Да.
Зиждител.
Come on, I'm literally all over him. Get in his face. Don't make manga die yet. Make like Hussar or something. I don't know. Just make something. I don't think.
Manga die is the way.
Manga die is Imperial Age. It should be on pretty much on the way there now. Let's both attack the same guy at once. What's
All right, I'm going to the west of green now.
Mate, you've got nothing. Mate, he's inside his base. Just go to him. Look what I'm doing.
I cannot.
Mate, you're not doing anything.
Raiding him as we speak.
I don't know why he's still making manga die. And all he's got is camel. Making crossbows now. Ah, fuck. Put a castle in my base.
Oh my god. They're your men, what are you doing? You ride to victory, but not the war.
He's gonna get gunned down. You've got two castles there, haven't you? Ungarrison me the other side. I'm gonna have to run home anyway. Oh, that's fucking shit, Ungarrison. Oh, I'm sending Conics to the death here. He's gonna get Arbalest on me. Oh, this is bad. It's Siege Workshop.
Don't worry, I can go through green.
No, you can't go through green. We've got loads of camels.
Green is weak.
Mate, I've just killed all Blue's army. Mate, help me.
He's defending pretty well, though, I must admit.
Because I'm alive. Tacos.
Sending scouts into my base.
Oh, come on. I need your help. You need to send something to me.
What's he got? Tell me now, quick.
Send men.
What's he got? Oh my
archers. Send. Where's your light cav? Where's your hussar spam? Fucking shit this is. Doing everything on my own. Just stream Hussar into his base. Oh, this is really shit, man, from you. You're playing on, you're just on your own. Oh, blue's so shit as well. Oh. Send me wood now. Send me wood so I can make trebuchets quick. You failed the acid test. This is fucking shit, mate. You're letting. I'm getting. Oh. What are you doing? You should be raiding everywhere.
Oh my god, piss the right off top.
Make stables, just raid him. Just raid and win the game. Mate, that was so bad. You were so bad then.
I just won us the game. Fuck me.
You're taking ages. Green was shit. I destroyed him. Killed so many of his. I killed like 25 villagers.
You died to him.
No, I didn't. And I was killing. I was actually fucking beating Blue as well, which is ridiculous.
Blue destroyed you.
No, Blue didn't even. Blue killed one building of significance.
Saw the white city in flames.
It wasn't. I just get annoyed for like, you doing nothing then. Where's your army?
What do you mean, where is it? All over the shop.
You've won with trebuchets and pikemen. As the Mongols.
Yep.
Mate, if I look at the largest army, I reckon you had about fucking 30 pikemen.
I got a batch full of Mangadai.
Where?
Oh yeah, largest army's double more than anything that you made. And I bet you never got enough villages. Oh dear. Mate, Blue got 170 villages. My Mangadai is running, it's in the very middle of the map.
Let me guess, do nothing.
Well, I had to clear up. Your guy was in my base, killing me.
Blue was doing what you should have been doing, just fucking set gather point to the base.
Didn't need to, no. What I did was work fine. I don't know what you were whinging about.
You're doing slow push with Mangadai. With Mongols, sorry. Frustrating.
Well, dead. And I would be as soon as I rolled through the castles and the TCs.
Like Green died when he tried to go Imperial Age, and I killed the TC and nearly 25 villages around it.
I did not see this.
And I killed all his camels 3 times over. I had both of them raid me at the same time while you were doing nothing. You did nothing for so long. You did nothing for ages. You like, I've got some manga down, and you had fucking 10. I'm so glad you started playing anyway. I genuinely don't think you were playing for ages.
I was. I just needed to get.
You can't have been doing anything. You must have just. I'm tempted to watch the replay to see what you did. Because I don't think you did anything.
You're not listening to me. I was attacked early, so I was defending that whole time. I had Blue's men at. I think it was Blue's, actually. I don't know who's.
No, Blue sent men at arms to me. Blue sent militia to me and has killed them. Blue tried to do men at arms archer rush on me. I just killed it with knights. I've made one men at arms, which killed two as militia, which then allowed me just to, and then I ran my men at arms to his base, and then I made knights, and I just made one stable knights, and then boomed behind it. Got to 90 villages, stopped making them, and then just fucking defended.
It's pretty even on the timeline between us and them. I don't understand how Blue had so many villages. What the hell is that about?
I think he was just getting, by the looks of it, he was just getting them at the end of the timeline. I had bigger army the whole way through, until the end, really.
You have an army at the end there. You just killed?
Huh?
What's that big blue mass of dead bodies? What have you just killed there?
I can't even remember. I think they were, I don't, Arblast. Mate, I killed his army so many times. He was an idiot. But he just got...
Rolling into your base, I thought you were done.
Nah. I don't know what he was doing. I think he was trying to get that castle, but I put it out the way. He couldn't come into my base because I had 2 crepos on top of each other.
You need to learn the select all military hotkey because you had a camel sat in my base all game.
You what?
You had a camel sat in my base all game. And you
got a mark. I was looking for relics. Mechonics were brilliant against his melee units.
Yeah, it sounds like he wasn't taking good fights for himself.
I was constantly raiding with knights in like all throughout Castle Age. No, see, it was, as Mongols, you need to make step lancers instead of knights because they're cheaper. Cheaper with the same hit points.
Damn it. That was cool. Well, I only made one, and it was only just to, like, distract him while I built castles.
I don't know why he went to cavalry though when he had massive camels, because he was so frightened of me.
Once that mass of camels was gone, we didn't see another force like that again. And I was able just to push with like shitty Mongol pikemen.
Yeah, if he'd made archers, you'd have been fucking dead. We'd made anything. Onager.
Yeah.
Onager and Hussar would have killed you.
Yep. Probably. But he wasn't that good. Neither was I, though. Low Elo legends. What ranks were they? Let's see.
The Portuguese guy should have made organ guns against me. That would have been good. Instead of making arbalest. I like Bulgarians having TCs that only cost 50 stones. Very good. Because I don't have to mine stone then in the beginning. Do you know what I mean? MVP boy.
Didn't I get it?
I don't know why they give it to you, wank.
Mate, because I walked through one of the enemies. More destruction in that.
Because I killed him before. Watch the replay. Oh mate, I did a stupid thing. I tried to take his castle down with petards, but nearly got it.
Oh mate. I might have to watch just for that. GG.
If I'd done it just a little bit sooner, I'd have fucking got it.
I'm glad we got a win, because we got our arms and sand in the first game. Yeah, but you're blaming me for that one as well.
I think I got quite a few conversions as well. Six knights to turn around on him.
I might have to watch the replay because I have no idea what you did.
Watch it, it was good. Stream it and I'll watch it back.
You watch it.
No, I'm going to bed.
I'm going to bed.
You did nothing.
Mate, I'm a god.
Look. We'll let the fans decide.